My mission is simple, to make you money. I'm here to level the playing field for all investors. There's always a bull market somewhere, and I promise to help you find it. Mad Money starts now.
Hey, I'm Cramer. Welcome to Mad Money. Welcome to Cramerica. Other people want to make friends? I'm just trying to save you some money. My job is not just to entertain, but to educate, teach, and put days like this in context because I know you care and are concerned. So call me at 1-800-743-CNBC or tweet me at Jim Cramer. It was a tough day. I'm talking about a really tough day. I mean, the averages, they were annihilated, all right? Dow plummeting 560 points. S&P plunging 2.45%. And the Nasdaq,
sell.
Nosediving 3.52%, all for one reason only. Interest rates are soaring. Why? Because the bond market sees the economy getting ready to reopen. Yes, the vaccine. And it figures the last thing we need is more stimulus. To these bond investors, you know what that's like? It's like throwing gasoline on the Kingsfords. They think the economy will overheat, and what happens then? We are going to get some serious inflation.
The House of Pain.
Right now we have a Fed chief, Jay Powell, big heart, who thinks it's nuts to worry about inflation because so many people are out of work because of the pandemic. So he doesn't want to raise rates, especially since inflation has been so low for so long. Hey, look, is he looking at lumber doubling? Like, if you want to do that, okay. Copper 417, maybe. President Biden and his allies in Congress want to pass a huge stimulus package because they want to breathe new life into the economy. As I see it, Powell and Biden are doing the right thing. I don't mind a little inflation now and then, but to bond market investors, oh, they're thinking, are you nuts? The economy's about to start booming thanks to the vaccines, and most consumers are in great shape. Everyone except the people who don't have a job. Unfortunately, there are a lot of people who don't have jobs. As a result, investors are selling bonds, pushing long-term interest rates higher, pushing your mortgage rate higher if you have an ARM. Just check that this morning. When that happens, stock buyers pull back. They always do. And they pull back hardest on the highest growth stocks, the ones we like the most in Cramerica, but we recognize do get hit in this moment. And that's what happens. That's the high price of inflation. That's what went on today. Case in point. NVIDIA. Last night, this company reported the strongest quarter I have ever seen from NVIDIA. This company's become the dominant player in the semiconductor space like Intel was in the 90s. No one is coming close to them. And whether data center, it is gaming, it's artificial intelligence. Yet the stock got crushed. Because this is exactly the kind of turbocharged growth story that Wall Street turns against when rates are rising. Now, I think NVIDIA is a victim of short-term thinking. The people who dumped it here, I think, are going to be making a mistake, including the ones who are going to dump it tomorrow. They haven't thought it through.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.